Okay, we now have the pleasure of hearing from Mark Langfan, Chairman of Americans for a Safe Israel, Aretz Sheva contributor, and UN correspondent. So we don't know why he's at the UN, but he's doing a good job wherever he is, and it's my pleasure to introduce our chairman.
Hello, everybody. Thank you, Helen. Thank you for all of the supporters who have put this together. This is a wondrous sight. And I've just got a couple of things to say, and thank you for generous contributions that have enabled this to happen. And thank you, everybody here, for coming. This is awesome. So just a couple of things here. It wasn't bad enough that Mr. Klinghoffer was murdered once by terrorists. Wasn't enough he was murdered once. The Metropolitan Opera has to murder him 8 more times, and it's evil. This is not an opera house. When I was thinking of what to say, I was gonna say it's a whorehouse. No, it's not a whorehouse. It's a Al-Qaeda terror safe house. That's what this is. Now, let's really talk about what's really going on here, because we've really just been going around the edges. What's the reason these evil monsters murdered this man in a wheelchair? Because the Arabs and the Israelis are fighting with each other. Wow. Because the Arabs and Israelis are fighting with each other, this terrorist monster can murder an American Jew in a wheelchair. You know what that means? Every single person here has a bullseye on his forehead, because every person here is a legitimate person to be murdered by an Arab Muslim terrorist. Now, I've got something to say about that. Not in New York City and not in the United States of America. But this terror safe house is having an opera glorifying the murder of an American Jew because there's an Arab-Israeli conflict. Are you kidding me? And I've got something to say about those rich Jews. All right? Now, there's a little bit of a disconnect here in that I love it. A lot of people have been saying, well, if it was a black person, all the black people would have come out if it was murdered. Or if it was a Muslim person, Muslims would have come out and Jews would have come out too. Okay? But that's not my point. My point is, if there were 100 black sponsors of this building, and they were glorifying the lynching of a black person, out of 100 donors, black donors, how many black donors would there be the day that this lynching opera happened? There'd be zero! There'd be zero! But what has the Jewish community, if you want to call them a community, done? They've continued to fund this terror poison. And that's a sickness that the Jewish people have to deal with, and we're here to fight it. And again, everybody, I love you. And we love freedom of expression. But this is not freedom of expression. This is expression of evil. And I'm proud that every single person here is here and protesting pure, unmitigated evil. Thank you, everyone. Yeah.